The North Island Main Trunk is a vital part of the New Zealand rail network and runs for around 681 kilometres between Auckland and Wellington. It opened in 1908, with the section south of Longbourn being taken over from the Wellington and Manawatu Railway Company. Years later, the main trunk is still extensively used by both passenger and freight trains, though the Northern Explorer service hasn't run since August 2021. Fortunately, there's still Te Huia and the commuter trains in the cities at each end of the line. This video is a compilation of some NIMT footage I've captured over the years, arranged in geographic order from Wellington to Auckland. Some of the engines and units to look out for are as follows: Ganz Mavag EM1373/ET3373, aka the Super Ganz, some Blue Ganz Mavag units, DBR1295, DC4692, AB608, JB1236, F163, DXC5293, EF30071, and DA1431.
get his ass again, get out here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this rather unusual look at the rail activity along the main trunk line. If you like this sort of themed video, stay tuned for similar uploads in the future.